Jessica van Deventer. And this is Rob Spierminx. Rob Spierminx is arguably the easiest non-trivial twisty puzzle. It was suggested by Rob Stegman, hence the name Rob Spierminx. And it's a shape mod of a Spierminx puzzle where the edges are hidden. So what we see is a typical move is you turn a corner and then three centers switch place as well. So it's very easy to scramble and it's also very easy to solve. As I said, it's arguably the easiest non-trivial twisty puzzle if there is such a thing. My question to you about this puzzle is, how easy is it? And actually, when you have scrambled it optimally, how many moves does it take to solve it again? It's not many, but how many? Thank you for watching.